patriarchy came from religion. I belong to a Hindu religion where my Lord Shiva has taught Ardhanarishwar. As much as Shiva is for me, as much as Parvati is for me. So if people are fighting in the name of religion, that is their problem, not my religion's problem. So... A very good morning to all of you. My name is Lakshmi Rathaur and I'm from Kanodia Girls College. I would love to start with what is actually religion is. Religion is a Latin term which is taken from a Latin word which means to connect, to bind. And when we talk about in our own mother tongue, Hindi, dharma means the way of life. The way of life. And when we compile both of these definitions, the real meaning comes the way of life that leads to connections. I come from a country where 122 major languages are spoken, 1,599 other languages are spoken. And you say, I will say, I am going to stand for religion is dividing us? No. On fancy dress competition, a Muslim mother sends his son in Lord Krishna's avatar for fancy dress competition. Jopsy eats sevaiya from Shireen Stiffin. I have played Diwali with her. I have played all my festivals with her. And you are going to say religion is dividing us? Religion is not. The problem that really arises is that people has misinterpreted what religion is. Religion never told you to kill Ram, to kill Rahim. Religion always told you, please come together, live together. You know why religion, why I am so much in favor of religion? Because there are elements of religion that has always taught us to live together. And what are these elements? These elements are love, affection, good deeds, harmony, peace. These are the elements that has taught us. Now I would like to say a few verses from Quran, Bible, some of the teachings of Lord Mahavira that will clear my points, you know. In 21st century, as my friend has said, that India would be known as someone fighting on the name of religion. I'm sorry, my country won't be remembered as a country that has fighted on the name of religion. My country is the country wherein which 116 shlokas from Bhagavad Gita totally mentions about living together. Al Quran Surah 49, 19th verse. Oh, the mankind, we have created you from a male and a female. And the one who is the most favorite of Allah is the one who does the most good to the people. This is what Quran says. Lord Mahavira in his Navkar mantra has mentioned about the peace. Guru Gobind Singh Ji, their guru, the Guru Nanak, they has always taught that people do good for others even at the cost of your own lives. This is what Guru Nanak has said. My worthy opponents and the girl who just came before me, they talk about Hindus, they talked about Muslims, they don't talked about Christian. But why we forgot Jainism and Buddhism? Are they not religion? Has they not taught us anything? At the last, I would conclude by saying that people live together. This is what we have been told and this is what we have been asked to do. This is the reason why Indian Army never went first on the war. It was always a defensive country, not an attractive country. Mazhab nahi sikhata aapas mein bair karna. Shayad humne nursery standard mein padha tha, par sachai yahi hai, mazhab nahi sikhata aapas mein bair karna. Aur haan, hum dharm nishpesh hai, kyunki aaj jo aapne ye jo questions uthaye the na ki rajneeti log kar rahe hain, ye kar rahe hain, to actually mein dikkat yahan aati hai ki log dharm ke naam pe dhanda khol ke baithe hain. Aur ye galti dharm ki nahi, un logo ki hai, aur un logo ki hai, kuch aapke jaise log bhi hain, jo un logo ko follow karte hain. धर्म के ठेकेदार जिनको हम कहना चाहेंगे गलती उनकी है गलती धर्म की नहीं गलती कुरान की नहीं गलती बाइबल की नहीं गलती महावीर की नहीं गलती गौतम की नहीं सब सच बोल के गए थे हमने गलत समझ लिया गलती हमारी है